At this part of the evening, it's my pleasure to introduce you to the orchestra. The orchestra. On the bass guitar, and letting it be known tonight, he's got a stack bigger than he is. Mr. Steve Roberts. On the drums, and as far as I know, wearing the right shoes, not the wrong shoes, there's the right ones, Mr. Brian Wright. I thought we were going to New Orleans then. And just about to do a number for you, and appearing here tomorrow night with his own band, would you please put your hands together for Mr. Peter Harris?
Thank you very much. And of course, over in the naughty corner there, the one and only Mr. Bob Hill.
Thank you. Good evening.
Can I, before I do this number, can I just, you know, just tell you how this evening came about? Back in December, believe it or not, I had my 70th birthday. I know it's difficult to believe, but I did. And I had a bit of a do, and I invited these guys along, and we did, in the course of the evening, we just did two numbers, and we had a bit of fun, didn't we? We enjoyed it. So after that, I thought, we ought to do that again, really. Yeah. And so I rang Bob, and I rang Brian, I rang Steve, and I said, do you fancy doing a gig, still, you know, a reunion gig? And they were up for it, and I rang Stuart, and he was up for it. So here we are.
with the same thing on my mind. Yes, I wake up every morning with the same thing on my mind. I just need me somebody who can love me all the time. Now the blues seem to follow me everywhere I go. Blues seem to follow me everywhere I go. And if I can find myself some money, I won't have these blues no more.
Same old blues. It's the same old blues, everybody.